The Royal Navy in French Indochina keeps open house for the children of Saigon. The occasion was a particularly happy one, the arrival of General Leclerc to take over the administration. But whatever the event, the younger set seem to have fallen for the Navy in a big way. Torrents of rain nearly submerged part of the celebrations, but it didn't seem to stop the enthusiasm. Like ourselves, they've just had to get used to it.